Link has said, I've had enough of this robot shit, and I'm just gonna go with the gullet, but, Rob seems to be, distancing, if I could talk, that'd be great. Just, you know, shooting him with laser beams and throwing discs at him. Tried to go for the up air, but it didn't come out.
Oh my god, did I just do it again?
And another SD.
Oh, almost.
Oh, but... the person that was asking why I was here was actually part of my server.
Oh. Cody.
Yeah. In fact, I see him talking about it in the server chat.
I have to join the server right now.
Well, it's in the servers, like IRC.
Oh.
Although it's not an IRC, but people don't actually want to join it.
I understand. Rob trying to get those grabs, but this Link is just too slippery. I think it's the Zora tunic he's wearing, it's just so slimy. Ooh, Rob tried to roll behind him, but Link called it and gave him a little poke, sending him flying. Rob eating his food, but God. It doesn't even matter.
That was dumb of me.
With an up tilt, just sends him flying.
That platform fucked you over.
Yeah, it did. I'm not used to playing on platforms anymore.
Ooh. Those combos, but not for too long. Tried to get him with the up smash. Link shields it. Good old jabs by Link. Oh, and a forward running A.
Oh my god, and no! Fuck! Oh.
Two times
Cry
in a row.
Gonna be really upset with him now.
That is the fourth time I've SD'd!
Not even mad that he lost, but just that he SD'd.
Oh my god, I suck tonight. That's game, right? That's it? I'm out?
Yeah, that's it.
Yep, alright.
Third place.
I'll take it. I deserve that for four SD's tonight. Good lord almighty on mercy.
So for
we're doing
grand finals, yeah, we're doing 3 out of 5s, and I'm gonna have to reset it if I upgrade mine.
Oh man.
Oh right, okay.
Who's versus who?
Mean Snake. For the finale. Unless he wins the set, then we have to do it another set.
Fuck Rob.
Yeah. Please stop changing. Like this is like heart to heart, your friend talking to you. Stop changing.
It's like I've been doing weed and you're just like, please stop, man, it's changing you.
Dude, it's ruining you.
Remember those fucking commercials? So I'm gonna be like doing the couch just melting away.
Right.
Alright, well, Hippie, we got DDD and Link again. You know, they don't SD, so they're in the grand finals for a reason. You know how it do. Either way, you know, we had the, for a good reason, we had two white Pokemon in a black man's game. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Listen.
You've been listening.
Listen. King DDD, look at him. Look at him. That is a post PC Popo, okay? Don't give me that shit.
I know what you're saying.
Post PC Popo. And then we got Link up here. He is a honorary brother, okay? It's cool, man. Don't worry about it.
Brother.
You know, we got Mewtwo over here, albino motherfucker. We got Charizard over here. Looks like he was an eye zombie, got scratched a little bit. Cheyenne would get that reference at least, so that's good. Either way.
You haven't called anybody Wonder Bread yet.
No, Wonder Bread's the date.
Nice. It's himself.
Pretty much. Either way. So, we still got, you know, King DDD repping the green. We got Link repping the blue. Big fan of the blue. He loves the Water Temple. He thinks about it every night, every day.
I fucking hate the Water Temple.
He hates the Water Temple. That's why he's not in Grand Finals. Oh. And forward smash coming out. That rage factor coming in really hard. Very good. Don't worry about it. All right,
we have
so,
our first two stock.
We may not. Who really knows to be sure? Because man, we have unlimited time. Anything could happen in unlimited time amount of time. So Hippie, what are your thoughts? How are you feeling about that combo there?
I'm putting my money on the money.
Money on the money? How many times have I told you? I told you two times. The first time it was wrong. That was an SD. He's pulling a Cry Rock.
Good man, side beam.
It's cool, man. He's busting a Rob Tech right now. Alright, so. Neutral air is coming in. Down air is whiffing. Oh, that up smash never misses. We are even stocks, even percentages once again. Link slowly pulling ahead.
Up.
Very slowly chipping away at that big blubber armor of DDD's today's.
What the fuck just happened there?
Oh, don't worry about it. That's called magic. Alright, so. Oh, okay. Alright, it's okay though. DDD's still not out yet. He's feeling some pain, but he is not out yet. You know how much experience this DDD has against this elf boy? Take a guess.
Multiple times.
724 hours. I don't know where I got that number from, but I'm gonna imagine it was pretty close to that number.
It was a good guesstimate.
He has been touching this man very, very thoroughly in the arena. He knows every inch of that goddamn leg of his that he always gets hit with. Of that boomerang, every curvature, every bit of digits on the little numerical value pad of the ruler that he's used to rule it. Mario Kart going on in the background. No one gives a fuck about the race. That's probably Sonichu or something in the front there.
Oh, God.
I love Sonichu.
I forgot about Sonichu.
All right, so we got 151 on the DDD. However, he could die very quickly. This Link, 75%. He could die right here. He did not.
Nope. I think 161. He's gonna lose it.
161. Rage Fact is still in effect. Oh! Fuck! Came back! Never put money off of money!
That was the same death as the last set.
The down smash is so strong.
No, I mean me whiffing the throw and you So noted.
Right.
Well done. Well played. So we are going into the second match of the grand finals. Mr. Russ Money versus Sue. Can you everyone get to your seats, please, and get ready to begin? Looks like we're going to have Hippie and Mr. Craddock on commentary here.
Oh, boy.
TK Breezy, sadly a bit incapacitated at the moment, and EE is also joining him for being incapacitated. It's fine. Things happen. Hippie, are you prepared, or do you have your headset on? You see visuals.
The headset has been lost. I have lost it. I have no idea where it is.
All right. Well, looks like Hippie is not getting any bit of currency for his performance this evening. That's fine. I will take all the pot. Luigi's a huge baller in the chain gang that he's a part of. And we're in
the chain gang.
All right. So we got DDD and Link once again. No variety amongst these two. They know what they do, and they stick with what they do. They are not chump fools like a certain person they know, because he switches characters every fucking day because he's like, hey man, I want a little bit of something else. But you know, that's what happens. You try to get something else and you just fuck up because you don't know everything about that thing you want to know about. You get surprised when you realize, wait a second, what the fuck does this button do? Bam! Oh, he missed. That fucking iframe's going out, baby. All right, here we go. Ah, oh, man, look at this. Do you see this? Hippie, do you see this?
Yes, I'm very aware of what's going
good
on.
Good!
Oh man, I thought that was gonna hit him.
It didn't though, do you know why? Iframes! Iframes, man, that's why. Never put him out. Oh, look at all the wind current going on right here. It's like that tornado room at that one museum that you went to as a kid, but you don't remember the name of. Alright, wind tunnel. Whatever the fuck, man, those things are weird. They make me uncomfortable. It's really loud in there, and they're like, it's okay, it's like a tornado. I'm like, this doesn't remind me of Life is Strange at all. Where's my blue-haired friend? No one knows. All right, so, either way, 121 to 69%. You know, 69, that's the number, you're licking the thing. Anyway, 82%, that whole thing's gone again. Either way, going in, whiffing that dash attack. Don't worry about it. Okay, boomerangs. Oh man, he really wants that up tilt. He's feeling an up tilt, but he's not getting that up tilt. All right, so DDD bringing in the air again, throwing out the air. Bomb's going down. 149% to 82. God damn, this connection. All right, who's the first stock going to be? Who's it going to be? Hippie, give me an answer.
I think it's going to be. I'm not entirely sure. Oh.
It's oh, he committed. Oh,
no!
God!
Oh,
it
was Russ Money.
128% on the Link. Crowd cheering for the DDD. However, they're not going to cheer long because this is not Brawl. This is not melee. They cheer for like full of like 3 seconds, then they quit. It's a weird fucking bullshit thing. I do miss that cheer factor. Either way. Jab kill! Here comes! It didn't come. It's okay. Up, oh, that's gonna get it. And the bomb blew up with him. That's an even match here. Final stock, 3%, 0%. This is solely match two of a bet. Oh my god!
I footstooled you.
Oh my god.
God damn it, I went for it.
That would have been good if you actually nailed it.
Snake, can I talk to you? Snake, can we go to the side and let me talk really quick?
I mean, possibly.
Say again.
I need to talk with you.
Oh.
Okay. What are you doing? Put on the fire tunic, man. He's made of ice. You can melt that bitch. Come on, man. You can do this. I believe in you.
Yeah, you're right.
You put that fire tunic on, man. You make work, all right, man? You give these people a show.
Are you not entertained?
All right, man. All right, I think that pep talk happened.
Who the fuck plays DDD? Exactly.
Exactly. All right.
Rank 37 on the tier list.
Okay.
Back in Brawl, I actually used the main DDD.
I love DDD now. I didn't like him in Brawl just because he's, I don't know, he's different. I love him now.
You know who I used to love?
Three straight.
Yeah.
And then another three.
Mm-hmm.
I'm game.
All right, man. Let's see if you use six in a row. Let's see. Okay. Oh, look at this eye candy boy over here. Get the fuck off the stage, man.
Eat you up.
What do you think this is? Women's League? Come on, man. Shit. Let's go. Alright. DDD, you ready?
Yes.
That is terrifying Link. Are you ready? That is Link from Spider-Man 2. Let's go. Alright, so DDD putting out the side Bs again. Starts off, gets grabbed by that grappling hook thing. I don't know where he got it from. What temple is that shit? Is that a grappling hook temple?
No, you get it from Dampy.
Oh, that's right.
Dampy.
The fuck is that? Is that like that tinkle thing?
It's the hunchback guy that died.
Get it from Hunchback of Notre Dame. You get it from that gypsy lady. She comes up, be like, hey, he's dead. I'm the new main character of the movie. Am I pretty enough? And then she gets with the hot guy at the end anyway, so it doesn't really matter. That move goes to show, if you ugly, you ain't gonna win. Alright, so, jab combo's coming out. Side B's whiffing again. Oh man, alright, here we go. Oh god, he got taken off by a boomerang. Fucked him entirely. Hippie, give me some side action, man. What are we doing? What are we doing, man? God damn it, Hippie! Alright, so, we're going in again! We got shields on them side Bs! That boomerang is bringing him all around town, going from the top of the Arctic to the bottom of the Himalayas! Oh, side B getting knocked back right into his face once more. This penguin motherfucker don't give a goddamn. Look at all that beef on him! He is going in for that chicken dinner tonight. That boy has got all them chickens grumpy at him. He was gonna take one home, fry one, put it in his mouth, and swallow him whole. Here we go, baby. Alright, so... Oh!
He's
missed!
He's gonna lose the first stock.
Oh, that's very close. Very close percentages. That bomb going up, making miss me into that turkey boy. Alright, man. Here we go. Here we go. It's coming in.
Russ.
Punishing happening! Do you see his punish right here? Link did not do his homework. Get slammed! There we go! That is what happens! That is what happens! You put too much makeup on your eyes, you start sweating, gets in your eyes, can't see! Can't see that up B coming for thee! Alright, man. Here it comes. 154%. 154%. Can he put some work into this little new boy? Can he do it? Will
he
make it?
He's not gonna get any. Oh no.
He got some work in there. However, one solid connection and he is toast.
No.
That is a toast boy. Toast boy. Not a good superhero. Never a big fan of his work.
Toast boys.
Indeed. Here we go. Back to even stocks, even percentages. Anyone's game again. However, Russ needs to win this one match and he wins the title of Late Night with Cry and Russ, October 25th, 2015. He gets all of maybe like a copy of Binding of Isaac, not even the sequel. All right, cool. Nope, not even Rebirth. Here we go, baby. Side B coming out. He's getting it right back to his grill. Oh man, goddamn. It's like ludicrous up in this. Okay.
He just keeps deflecting him.
Mm-hmm. Deflections happen. It's like, hey, you want to give me that? Oh god, that weird stall. I wasn't a huge fan.
Yeah, that stall.
Oh god. Okay, it's still anyone's game. Link is not going down. Oh, the down B coming in. Lift it entirely though. Not sure where he was going with that. That was a new tech for him. 12-1-2-1. Do you know how big of a difference that is? Can you do math?
What's math?
I don't know either. Here we go. We got grabs. We got... Oh, God, he almost hit him.
Hit by that.
Almost connected. That could have been a dead link right there. 128%. One more solid up A connection from Link, and that is one. He's going to die. He's not going to be alive anymore. Either way, side B going out. More side B's going out. Neutral air is going out.
No!
Oh, God, he rolls right back into the jab combo. Kind of just really hoping close. That it works out, but he does not pray enough in school. Oh, man, this is what happens when you go to the public education system, everybody.
Oh no.
Okay, here we go.
Pray in the public education system?
No, you can't pray in the public education system, man.
Oh,
go! Oh god, it's okay. 156%, 160% to 42. That equals up to 202. Now it's a 206. Now it's a 210. Here we go. That is the wrong math.
There we go.
Here we go, baby. Oh, that's a whiff. That's a whiff and a punish! Nope, no punish. No punish. That is a punish on the punish. And, oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god! The neutral is... Oh no, man, this is, I'm nervous. It's like I'm watching Friday the 13th once all over again. Oh my god, it's so...
Pretty sure Snake has it.
Oh man, have you ever seen the movie Scream?
No, I haven't.
Do you know who the killer is?
No.
Well, it's gonna be this motherfucker right here in this black. BAM!
Fuck!
Woo! Nice. God damn, he got that man like a fish when he already is a fish. Good lord almighty. Well done. Well played, you two. However, that is only one match. He must win two more matches before he can reset the bracket. Can he do it? Russ, what is your thoughts?
I don't know. I just want to thank God, you know, for I could be here at this tournament right now. And,
yep.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for raising me the way I did, or yep. else I wouldn't, be a piece of shit. Thanks.
Yep. Good. I see Binding of Isaac has done good work on him. All right, cool. Excellent. He's already preparing. He's looked up the lore of the Isaac clan. Don't worry about it.
Isaac clan.
Here we go, baby. All right, bringing in Greninja to commentate this shit. Hippie, what are you bringing in?
I was just bringing in eye candy again.
Eye candy. You big fan of the eye candy, the hippie. You gonna get some of that Shulk.W or whatever the fuck the extension was?
You fucking say eye candy and you don't pick ice?
Oh,
excuse
we have
me?
A conflict of boy interests, everybody. I will admit, Shulk is a bit of the scrawny side. Some girls dig it, some girls do not. I'm gonna have to go with her though, man. I'm a big more fan of the hunkier, huskier men than the little scrawny twig boy like that. However, you know, Monado Hunk could be a thing in the future in the expansion. Who knows? All right. So either way, back to the match. Once again, we got bomb combos, dash combos, we got boomerangs going out, a whiffed up air though, up A, I'm sorry. However, this is impressive. It looks like Snake has pulled out his own Monado. He's busting this shit in. You know how the Triforce is a thing in the Legend of Zelda series?
Yes.
This isn't Legend of Zelda, this is Smash 4. You know what happens in Smash 4? A lot of smash attacks, a few Bs, not a lot of Bs though, because smash attacks are a bit more cooler, a bit more hype, you know what I'm saying? So, he's got the Triforce of Smash right now. He's going in, 138-17. That is almost a broken shield, but as we know, that thing does not break shields very well. That is almost a dead bird again. Money. Come on, Money.
Hello?
You can do this,
Hello.
Money. Don't let it happen like this, Money.
I'm Russ.
He's gonna let it happen.
Oh, he's gonna let this happen. He's letting this happen. Oh, God.
See ya.
Oh, my goodness.
He almost self-destructed.
Oh, fuck, God. Pretty much. The little belly button tip of his belly button. Is it an Audi belly button? It touched the tip of the sword and just popped him. Popped him right up like a balloon. He's Kirby. Oh, God. Spot dodging the grabs. Punishing. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. This
God,
is so sad.
Damn, the combo's coming out right now. All right. Link is not playing any more games. He wants that title. He wants that copy of Binding of Isaac original. Worth about like $9.99 or is it $4.99 now? Who really knows? It's probably been on sale at this point in time. Either way, Down Smash is coming out. It's still anyone's game. However, we got a wall to climb. However, the big problem here is we have a Link here who has a grappling hook. DDD, he could just do that weird, like, whoop thing. I don't even know what the fuck that is. He just gets big and then he gets fluffy. I don't get it. But we have actual tech mechanical prowess on the Link side here.
Oh, wow.
With a grappling hook to bring him up that wall. Still so close. That is a dead Link.
Oh, God, you killed him by okay.
hitting the ledge. 1-1, 124. Huge, huge, huge disadvantage right now, but still could come back. Could come back. I am sensing a potential grab soon. A potential grab. There's a grab. It's with the grab. Okay, maybe I should shut the fuck up about potential things because it might infect their mindset here to change out what they would normally do. That down smash did not work out. Oh god, that read.
Oh wow.
That read could have been death. That read could have been. Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Mom, my pants fell down. You don't understand.
So. So here's what happened there. Yeah. Instead of pressing.
Did you come up with an attack? Is that what happened?
Yeah, I tried to jump, and I'm not used to the stick being up there, so I accidentally hit the stick, which is bound to attack.
Damn.
Holy shit, man. Well done, you get a copy of Binding of Isaac.
The Steam
Entertainment System. Congratulations.
The Steam Entertainment System.
Give me 1 second to hook you up with your copy of Binding of Isaac.
Thanks,
that was
man.
Disappointing.
For $4.99 US dollars. Give me just one quick moment here. Oh, fuck. That was a good match. That was a good comeback. I was a big fan. Big fan.
I did not expect that.
That is why you never count out the money, man. You were counting out the money, weren't you? You don't count out the money until the payout, man. Shit. No one believes me.
Did no one hear me?
No, I did not. I'm sorry. What did you say?
I asked if we could do a free-for-all.
A free-for-all?
Oh, boy.
My God. A free-for-all. I mean, I'm not against it.
I'll sit out for it.
I mean, I'm not against that.
I'm out for it.
Alright, so apparently I cannot send you directly. I need to store it in my inventory and then send it to you. I will send this to you as soon as I can. I am legit sending you Binding of Isaac. You thought I was bullshitting. I'm spending the $4.99 USD.
Oh, I own it.
He owns it. He owns several copies, I'm sure.
Yeah, I just stockpile.
Exactly. He stockpiles his trophies, which are Binding of Isaac copies. Alright, buddy. Here we go. Alright, so we're doing a free-for-all then?
I believe so.
Interesting.
Oh, somebody's trying to connect.
Oh, well,
that's
that person
Cheyenne.
Chill the fuck out then, can't they?
Yeah, I need to sit out so I can play my Binding of Isaac, you're right.
My god. I'm just so proud of all of us today. We're all good competitors. It was good sportsmanship all around. Y'all showed great, great signs of personal growth. Y'all really put work in.
People are saying to turn Shay up, by the way.
Cheyenne, I will turn you up. I will turn you up right now. There you go, honey bun. It is done. There we go. All right.
Send you like what 420 Bake It says.
Oh, what did he say? What did he say?
Wow, these figgets are still up.
Wow, that's pretty rude.
Yeah.
Huh. All
right. It is currently 6:13 a.m. and the sun will probably rise in maybe like an hour.
Oh. Man.
You're on the East Coast as well then?
Yeah, I live in Michigan.
That's right.
I cannot apparently send you the copy since you already own it. I don't understand how Steam works anymore.
What the heck?
I will have to email you my gift.
Okay.
Send me your email into TeamSpeak and I will hook you up, my friend.
Oh, my email. Oh, wait. Different one.
I had a feeling that tonight was going to be a good night. Here we go. Oh, I love that email. Great email. Big fan.
Thanks, man.
No problem, homie. No problem.
All right, I'll sign you up for Christian Mingle tonight.
Oh, thanks.
The winner. You won. Congratulations. It is dangerous to go alone. Take this Christian video game.
Christian, hey, kind of
your signature, God, best wishes. All right, there you go, buddy. Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
You did well. You earned it. You earned that. Whew. All right, then. So we're gonna do a what was it? Free for all teams. Or what are we doing? What's the stitch? Fuck you, Rob.
Best wishes, God. Thanks, God.
No problem, son.
Christ.
All right, Shine, go ahead and join whenever you can. Yoshi story, OST. Oh, that's right. Actually, let me remake.
Lord Hayate.
Yep, Lord Hayate. I got to remake because I gotta turn off the music so I can turn on a different soundtrack. My apologies. I forgot I was gonna do that. Just treat it. I cannot treat it. That's impossible. That would require him to do something. I don't want him to do anything. He won. He deserves a break. Isn't that right? He worked up a sweat. He's got to get a Capri Sun and have a good night.
Yeah, you're right. Be right back.
Yeah, you get the Capri Sun, buddy. All right. Get the sound turned off. All right, we got no more music now. We're going to get our own jams. Now, we need a good soundtrack. Yoshi's Story OSC. Here we go, baby. Bam.
Boy, touch fuzzy, get dizzy.
Mm-hmm. Gonna get dizzy. Lizzy, dizzy, busy. All right, here we go. Should be good. Hopefully it's not too loud. That sounds loud as fuck. I like it. God, the song is terrible. Huge fan.
Should put on Yoshi's New Island soundtrack and just let all the viewers' ears just get massaged by horrible kazoos.
How could you say horrible? They tried hard.
It sounded like they employed the person who did Goat Simulator's music.
Now I'm sad. You don't make me sad. Okay. I made them room, Hippie, Snake, and Cheyenne, please, join up. Nobody else, please. We are doing a, I don't know what the fuck we're doing, to be honest. Teams are free-for-all, one of those two. God, this song is dreadful. Ah, there we go. I am a huge fan of your me there, Cheyenne. Very good.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Alright, Hippie, feel free to join. There you are. Alright, we are good to go. Free for all the teams, what are we doing?
Not entirely sure.
Free for all it is.
I think we're doing free for all.
Free for all it is. We are gonna go, at least I'm gonna put it on, Luigi's Mansion.
That's my pick.
Ah, there you go. You know, I could have put the new Yoshi's game soundtrack on, actually.
Woolly World.
But then you already picked it.
I was staring at your nickname, Cheyenne, wondering what the hell it meant for about 30 seconds.
Wow.
I don't know why that made me laugh so much. What's her name?
It's just boobs with letters. Sorry, numbers. You know what I meant, though.
Boobs.
Yeah.
Everyone's just fucking
at
my house.
Yeah. Sean used to get really mad when I was over in Vegas. We played this map, and she got really mad every time I broke the house. It was great.
Cause it's perfect. And you ruin it.
Yep. Oh wow, you countering me? Oh, I needed the help! Okay, never mind.